Good morning, everybody. How are you today? We're trying out the new software this morning, so hopefully it works and you can see me and hear me. And we will try this out. So if you are watching live, then let me know if you can see me and hear me. And hopefully this will fix all of the problems. Okay, good morning. If you're joining me live, please just write in the comments if you can see me and hear me so I know that this is working. Let me know if there's any delay. I'm not sure why it says I've been live for 27 minutes. I just hopped on. So please, if you're watching live, let me know if you can see this. And in the meantime, we will do Shake My Sillies Out by Raffi. Here we go.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump,
how high can you jump?
Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake,
can you shake your shake arms my and legs?
Out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. And wiggle, wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Great job! Thanks for shaking out your sillies with me this morning. If you're joining live, please let me know if you can see and hear. I think it's still working. Hopefully it is for you. Okay, we'll get this technology figured out. While we wait for everyone else to join, can you help me wake up Barbara? Okay, when I count to three, we'll say, wake up Barbara! Ready? One, two, three. Wake up Barbara! No Barbara yet. Let's try again a little louder. Ready? One, two, three. Wake up, Barbara! She's waking up. Let's try again as loud as you can. One, two, three. Wake up, Barbara! Good morning, Barbara. I'm so excited to see you today on Friday. Good morning, Miss Ashley. Good morning, boys and girls. Let's sing hello to our friends, Miss Ashley. That's a good idea, Barbara. I was thinking the same thing. Let's sing hello. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. Can you sing to me? Hello, Miss Ashley. Hello, Miss Ashley. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. Can you sing to Barbara? Hello, Barbara. Hello, Barbara. How are you? How are you? We're so glad to see you. We're so glad to see you here at school. Here at school. Great singing with us, friends. Barbara, today is letter E for exercise. Do you like to exercise, Barbara? I love to exercise, Miss Ashley. I love it so much. It makes my body feel great. I agree, Barbara. I like to exercise too. It's so good for our bodies and keeps us really healthy, doesn't it? It does. All right, Barbara, it was so fun to see you. We'll say goodbye and we will see you again next time. Can you say bye to Barbara? Bye, Barbara. We'll see you next time. Bye. Goodbye, everyone. Have a fabulous Friday. I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, Barbara. All right. Now let's sing our new weather song. So look out your window so you know what to sing when we sing together. Is it sunny or cloudy? Is it rainy or snowy? Maybe it's windy today. Look out your window and see. Today where I live, it is sunny. So I will say sunny. Here we go. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what's the weather today? Plenty of sunshine headed our way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. I love singing the weather song with you. Okay, remember we've been learning all about our letters this week. We learned letters A, B, C, and D. Today, we'll learn letter E. And letter E has two sounds. So we'll learn both letter E sounds today with Jack Hartman. We'll do the letter E video and song together. All right, here's my uppercase E and my lowercase E. All right, here we go. Remember, you can sing and dance to this song if you want to. Let's see. Is a video still playing for you if you're watching live? Come on, Facebook, you can do it. Let's see if it's still going. I'll keep going for now. If it's not working, if someone could send me a comment or message, and I will retry it again. I'm so, so sorry. All right, friends, this is letter E.
Get ready, get set. Let's learn about the alphabet. 26 letters, that's it. Let's learn about the alphabet. Let's learn about the letter E. E is a letter. E is a letter. E is a letter. E is a letter in the alphabet. This is an uppercase E. Write it in the air like this. This is an uppercase E. Write it in the air like this.
Down, over, over, over.
This is a lowercase E. Write it in the air like this. This is a lowercase e. Write it in the air like this.
Good job.
Get ready, get set. Let's learn about the alphabet. Letter E is a vowel, and it has two sounds. Letter E is a vowel, and it has two sounds. I say the short sound e. Eh, 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 eh. Now you say the short sound eh.
Can you say
eh?
Good job.
Eh, eh, eh. At the beginning of these words, listen for the short sound eh.
Here comes the words.
A boy named Ed.
Ed.
Ed. Played in the park with Erica.
Erica.
Erica. In an evergreen.
Evergreen. Evergreen. That's a kind of tree.
They found an egg.
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 Wow, did you hear all of those words that start with eh, eh, eh? That is one of the sounds that E makes. That's right. Okay, can you help me think of some words that start with eh? Or the other sound E makes is its name. E, E, E. Can you help me think of some words and I'll write them on my board? One word he said was Ed. That is a name. That is the name of one of my friends. His name is Ed. Ed and Erica. That's another name that starts with E. They found something in the park. They found an egg. Ooh, there's another E word. What about the word that we're learning today? What can we do with our bodies to make it really strong? Can you show me your strong muscles like this? Ooh, you have strong muscles. And we build our muscles with exercise. Exercise starts with E. What about something we do with our mouths when it's time for breakfast or lunch or dinner? We use our mouth to eat. Eat starts with E too. Lots of words start with E, don't they? That's right. All right, since we're learning about exercise, I thought we could do one of my favorite exercise videos together. This is also by Jack Hartman, and it is called Count to 100. So this is a counting and an exercise video. You get to do two things at the same time. So stand up for this exercise video, and we will count to 100 together. That's a lot of counting, isn't it? While we exercise. I love to do this video with my preschool students. When they come here to school with me, we love this video. All right, here we go. So make sure you stand up so you can exercise with me. This is Let's Get Fit by Jack Hartman.
Count to 100 every day. Keep your mind and body in shape. Let's get fit. Have some fun. Count to 100 by ones.
Get ready to exercise and count.
Stretch your arms.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Stretch your legs.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Pump each arm up.
Pump your arms.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Do arm circles.
Arm circles.
31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39.
40. Shoulder shrugs.
Shoulder shrugs.
41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
Pump elbows back.
51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60.
Do windmills.
Windmills.
61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70.
Walk in place.
Can you walk?
71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. 80.
Now jog in place.
Jog in place.
81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90.
Clap up high.
91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
We did it.
Count to 100 every day. Keep your mind and body in shape. Let's get fit, have some fun. Count to 100 by ones.
Whew, I'm a little out of breath from that exercise. Even though I was sitting down, we were still moving our bodies a lot. Good job exercising and counting with me. I hope you had fun with that video. All right, we've been talking all about bears this week. We learned 8 different kinds of bears, didn't we? That's right. So I would like to do one of my favorite bear stories with you now. This is called Goldilocks and the 3 Bears. Have you heard this story before? You might have. It's really popular. And lots of kids like this story. This is my Goldilocks girl. Sometimes we use the word locks for hair. And her hair is yellow or gold. So she has Goldilocks. And this is how the story goes. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She went for a walk in the woods. La 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 la. She came to a big house, so she knocked on the door. But nobody answered, so she went inside anyway. Should we go inside someone's house if they're not there? I don't think so, but she did. She walked into the kitchen where she saw a table with 3 bowls of porridge. A big bowl, a medium bowl, and a small bowl. Goldilocks was so hungry, so she decided to try the porridge. She tried the big bowl first. Ugh, she said, it was too hot. She tried the medium bowl next. Yum, 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 yum. Ugh, it was too cold. She spit it out. She tried the small bowl last. Yum, 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 yum. Ah, it was just right. So she gobbled it all up. Yum, 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 yum. Ah. After she was finished eating, she walked into the living room and saw 3 chairs. A big chair, a medium chair, and a small chair. She tried the big chair first. Ugh, it was too hard and uncomfortable. She did not like the big chair, so she tried the medium chair next. Hup. Ooh, it was too soft and squishy. No, no, thought Goldilocks. She tried the small chair last. Ah, it was just right. But she tipped over in the chair and it broke. Oh, no, thought Goldilocks. She was getting very sleepy, so she walked into the bedroom where she saw 3 beds. She saw a big bed, a medium bed, and a small bed. Oh, said Goldilocks, I'm so sleepy. I'll try the big bed first. Ooh, she did not like the big bed. It was way too hard. She tried the medium bed next. Whoop! It was so soft, she fell right through. She tried the small bed last. Ha, she said, just right. And soon she fell asleep. While she was sleeping, the 3 bears came back to their house. They couldn't believe that the door was open. What's going on in our house? Said Papa Bear. I thought I closed the door, said Mama Bear. Let's find out what's going on, said Baby Bear. So they went into the kitchen first, where they saw their 3 bowls of porridge. Somebody's been eating my porridge, said Papa Bear. Someone's been eating my porridge too, said Mama Bear. Someone's been eating my porridge and it's all gone, said Baby Bear. The bears were not happy. when they walked into the living room, they saw their three chairs. "Someone's been sitting in my chair," said Papa Bear. "Someone's been sitting in my chair, too," said Mama Bear. "Someone's been sitting in my chair, and they broke it," said Baby Bear. Now the bears were very, very upset as they walked into the bedroom where Goldilocks was sleeping. "Someone's been sleeping in my bed," said Papa Bear. "Someone's been sleeping in my bed too," said Mama Bear. "Someone's been sleeping in my bed, and she's still in it," said Baby Bear. Suddenly, Goldilocks woke up and saw the three bears staring at her. "Ah," she said. She ran out of the house into the forest, and she never went to the three bears' house again. The end. I love Goldilocks and the three bears. That's one of my favorite bear stories. All right. Will you help me feed our butterflies now? I think in just a couple more days, I can let them go outside. And when I do that, I'll do another video so you can see when I release them outside. All right, get your squeezer ready to fill it with sugar water. Squeeze to fill it up. And we'll unzip the top. One of the butterflies is on the top. Stay in there, butterfly. Oh my goodness. I think they're ready to come out. All right, I will carefully feed them and then I will show them to you. Squeeze all that water for them to eat. All right, we'll zip it close. Oh, they really like to be on the top. And there they are. Do you see the two right there? Wow, look at those. And there's one right here. And another there on the bottom. Whoa! Our four butterflies are getting so big in there. Thank you for helping me feed them again. All right. I would like to read you one of my favorite stories now. This is called Polar Bear, Polar Bear, What Do You Hear? Do you remember when we read Brown Bear, What Do You See? This is another book by the same author, Bill Martin Jr., and the illustrator is Eric Carl. He drew the pictures. So this book is Polar Bear, What Do You Hear? And it goes like this. Polar Bear, what do you hear?
I hear a lion roaring in my ear.
Lion, what do you hear?
I hear a hippopotamus snorting in my ear.
Hippopotamus, what do you hear?
I hear a flamingo fluting in my ear.
Flamingo, what do you hear?
I hear a zebra braying in my ear.
Zebra, what do you hear?
I hear a boa constrictor hissing in my ear.
Do you know what a boa constrictor is? It's a snake. Boa constrictor, what do you hear?
I hear an elephant trumpeting in my ear.
Elephant, what do you hear?
I hear a leopard snarling in my ear.
Leopard, leopard, what do you hear?
I hear a peacock yelping in my ear.
Look at that pretty peacock.
Peacock, peacock, what do you hear?
I hear a walrus bellowing in my ear.
Walrus, walrus, what do you hear?
I hear a zookeeper whistling in my ear.
Do you know what it sounds like to whistle? Do you know how to whistle? I'm not very good at it, but some people can whistle a lot. See how his mouth is pursed like that? He's whistling.
Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear?
I hear children growling like a polar bear, roaring like a lion, snorting like a hippopotamus, fluting like a flamingo, braying like a zebra, hissing like a boa constrictor, trumpeting like an elephant, snarling like a leopard, yelping like a peacock, bellowing like a walrus. That's what I hear. The ends. I love that story. There's so many good books about bears. I hope you had lots of fun this week learning about bears with me. It's one of my favorite things to teach at school. So today is E for exercise day. So here's my page with all of my E's. And I drew E is for exercise, 8, and earth. So if you're doing these pages at home, you can color things that start with letter E right here and take a picture of it and send it to me. I would love that. All right, it's time to sing our goodbye song now. So remember, when it's Friday, when we sing our song, we say, we'll see you on Monday, because we won't see each other tomorrow on Saturday or on Sunday. But we'll see each other again on Monday. Can you help me sing the song? Goodbye now, the clock says we're done. We'll see you on Monday. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for joining me today, friends. I hope you had fun playing, singing, and learning with me. Hopefully this video worked for you. I haven't been able to see any comments, so if it did not work, I will record it again. I am so sorry about all of the technology issues. Hopefully I can get it figured out so that we can watch together live. Thank you for being here, and I will see you on Monday. Bye! See you next time.